trying to butt me with his stuff.
This may be a big factor in his height, the way it's going.
Well, and his size as well, because
since that time he's been fighting bigger guys. Marquez, Morales, now Velasquez, all of them bigger and stronger than Herrera.
And it's going to after he throws that left hand punch with a counter left hand.
punches after all. And when they trade punches, Corrales takes a gamble with Pacquiao's strength and power.